Hi friends, welcome to my videos. Today I would like to share a WordPress plugin which helps you to restrict spam messages from different sources throughout the world, which protects your website from spam. It is cleantalk, which has a WordPress plugin and it protects from your site without any spam messages. It will protect your website. It is a cloud spam protection for forums, boards and blogs and sites. It is very helpful for your website. So let us check how this spam protects your website, and it has also add a firewall to your website and restrict brute force attacks from different sources, which helps you a best security to your website. I am using this cleantalk anti-spam plugin in my WordPress site. Let us check how it will working in my website today. I will show you the dashboard with the statistics, how it is performing in my website. See, let us go to my website and check in the backend side. This is my website, eknowledgetree.com. I am already using this website. I'm already using this anti-spam cleantalk plugin in my website. You can see in my dashboard. It is very simple. You can simply go to wordpress.org and search for cleantalk, and you can just simply install. It is not a free plugin. For first 7 days, they will offer you a trial version. Thereafter, you need to go for a premium. While talking about the premium, you all think we need to pay monthly $20, $30. It is not like that. They offer yearly plan, and it is also very cheap, and which provides you best protection to your website. You can see in my dashboard here, since 23rd October, you can see 236 spam messages are found and 19 are approved. You can see these are firewall, spam firewall. It blocks 5 IP addresses from different brute force attacks. After installing, you can see in the dashboard itself, in the top of the dashboard, you will see this menu, a cleantalk dashboard. Here, while coming to the dashboard, protection is active. Here the registration forms, comment forms, contact forms and custom contact forms and the spam firewall will be activated after installing this plugin. Here you can see the two checkbox, tell others about a cleantalk. If you are interested, you can simply check this one. The cleantalk will be displayed on your website. And another thing is spam firewall. This option allows to filter spam bots before they access the website. This is a new feature which helps you reduce the CPU usage on your hosting server and accelerate the page load time, which helps you in SEO rankings like Google prefer a fastly loaded website. So I prefer to use this cleantalk WordPress plugin. It is the best option for you. You can also check the advanced settings in this. Forms to protect. What are the forms you want to protect in your website? Suppose if you are using the registration forms, you can simply click yes, radio button, comment forms, contact forms, custom contact forms. If you don't have any WooCommerce website checkout, you can simply check the radio button no, and protect external forms. All these are like comment forms or different forms you are using in the website. You can simply mark the radio buttons. When coming to the comments and messages section, if you don't use the buddy press, you can simply check the radio button no. You can see in the settings in the screen, if you don't use, you can simply check radio button no. If you use these all things, you can simply check yes. Coming to the data protection, protection in the users, you can simply click yes. This turns on to the checkup spam, any submissions like contact forms, all these it will check before the bots come to your website. It is at the admin section, and you can simply see in my screen, I simply check S for all the admin bar. You can, if you check these all, you can see here in the statistics in the admin, every time you don't need to go for a dashboard of cleantalk, I simply check all yes to check here itself in my admin dashboard. If you don't want to see all these stats in your admin dashboard, you can simply click no, then it will be removed from your admin dashboard. And after all checking these settings, you can simply click S, save button. The options will be saved and you will start the plugin start working good. So let us check in the backend side of how anti-spam works, and let us click this one. It will navigate to dashboard of cleantalk. It will use the API. This is the cleantalk. You can see here you will get I purchased for 2 years, for 1 year subscription. For 1 year it will be cost of 520 rupees. It is a small amount. It will protect from anti-spam, like you can reduce the spam to your website, and it will make your website very fast, very useful plugin. I paid for 2020, and I got validity for November 25th and 2021. How it gets? After purchasing the subscription, they will give you an offer like 19 months. You can share the cleantalk in social media and earn based upon that. So let us check the bonuses I got till now. You can see here 1 month free for share our page on LinkedIn to get a free month. If you share this page in LinkedIn, you will get 1 month free. Like this, I shared in Facebook, I got 3 months, and within the trial period, I purchased the version for 2 years, and I got early pay 3 months. And Twitter, I tweeted 1 month, and I got a review in the WordPress or and plugin side. I had reviewed this plugin and I got 6 months free. And also I wrote a review on cleantalk in my website. I got it 12 months free. So you can see total I got 25 months free. So you can see absolutely I got 2 years free subscription. Like this, if you invest a 900 or 1000 rupees in this cleantalk, you will get another 2 years of subscription free. And also you can add extra security to your website from spam, and you can also add anti-firewall for your brute force attacks. You can simply restrict from this website. Let us see anti-spam messages, how many messages till now it blocked from your website. You can see till date I started it October 23rd, 2017. Till date the spam firewall is 259. It blocked 259 spam messages, and you can also see the approved messages. It is 19. It will be automatically approved from cleantalk. It will check each and every comments to your website. These are the approved messages to your website, like contact form data approved. All these are from contact forms and post messages, all are approved. And you can also see the log for spam firewall. See, these are the attacks hits got from different countries, like United States 1 hit, and France I got 2 hits. These IP warners are blocked, and the spam firewall log also you can see for 7 days. For every past 7 days you can see the log sheet here. You can also check anti-spam log. This is anti-spam log. If the see, you can see the post is denied, and the date and time of the post, and also you can see the details. This is from different country. This is not related to our website. So forbidden and sender blacklisted. Please enable JavaScript. So the spam is filtered here itself. You can see and check. If it is not a spam, you can simply click the green button and it will be approved from your admin side. There is an option, you can simply approve for the admin side to display. If you want to display this comment in your website, you can simply check the not spam and it will be displayed in your website. So most of 99% the spam messages will be blocked here itself, and also you can get access to 2 years of subscription free, and it is almost around 950 rupees cost for 2 years, and very cheap. You can use in our website. It is the best anti-spam plugin in the market. So thanks for watching Naya videos. For more videos, you can simply subscribe Naya video channel, and you will update latest videos in your notification bar. Thanks for watching.